Would you date someone because you share the hate of something? The data from dating app Hater says you actually bond over hate. Thanks to the data collected from their users, Hater has now shared a map of America showing what people hate the most by state, and the results will probably not surprise you. People in Arkansas hate cleaning, so if you want to find love there, you should also find room in the budget for a housekeeper. Shockingly, people in Colorado hate NSYNC. NSYNC gave us Justin Timberlake. Change that hate to thankfulness. Oklahomans claim to hate hearing the latest gossip, so I guess what they love is denial. Daters in Nevada hate feminism, so Emma Watson should definitely avoid that state if she is looking for love. Singles looking to mingle in Minnesota hate drinking alone, which I would think would be true of most people on the app, since if they like drinking alone, they wouldn't be on this dating app.